One person died and three other were injured in a motor accident which took place at the first milepost area in Main area this morning.
Police said the accident was the result of a head-on collision between a three-wheeler and a lorry. The injured were receiving treatment at the Main area hospital. Police added that the driver of the lorry has been arrested. Another motor accident took place on the Colombo-Kandy main road when a car veered off the road and fell into a river in the Vidyavati area in Yakkala. A correspondent said the car was travelling from Colombo to Kurunagala. Police said the driver had fallen asleep on the wheel. In Hittattavattu Kambarupitiya, a lorry transporting timber toppled onto a house. The lorry was travelling from Ransagodu to Ratnapuram when the accident occurred. According to a correspondent, the incident occurred when the lorry was under inspection by the Andhra police. No injuries were reported.